On the line in today's bitter rivalry, the Beehive Boot. The winner of this one gets bragging rights to the state of Utah. This coin toss presented by Nissan. Innovation that excites. Both teams have sent their special teams onto the field, and we're ready for the opening kickoff. He's out to the 30. Brought down by the kicker. Moss's mental toughness makes him difficult to rattle when he's on the road. And here he is now, Kirk, taking the field for the first time today. Let's see how he does.
And not only does this guy not get rattled, but he's also a guy that seems to have an uncanny ability to quiet a crowd by making such big plays.
Completes. It's the junior. He's taken down at the 45-yard line.
He looked pretty cool back there. Even with the outside linebacker blitzing, he made an accurate throw, and the result is a new set of downs.
They hook up over the middle.
This receiving corps runs some great routes, and that last play was an example of that. As a defender, it can be tough to match up sometimes.
They come out on an empty backfield. Tackle made at the 18. The offense was pretty successful on that play there.
That was a very good passing play to get the ball downfield for a very nice gain and a first down.
He gets out to about the 15-yard line. So they get about three on the draw. Takes a handoff, tackled for a loss. Just nowhere for the ball carrier to go as the linebacker met him in the backfield.
Boy, what great play recognition by this linebacker. He saw the run was coming, and he just shot through the gap and made a great tackle.
Third down, 7 yards to go. Ball on the 16-yard line. And he throws it away. Utah is looking to go up by three. The kick is up, and this one doesn't have the distance. Not a very good attempt there by the kicker. Still no score. The quarterback brings his troops out onto the field for the first drive of the game.
Let's go, let's go! Ready!
Wilson sets up the play action. He's tackled around the 24-yard line. Second down, 6 yards to go. Ball on their own 24. They spread the field in the gun with five wide receivers. Gets it out to his receiver, and he can't hang on.
See if the momentum from that defensive stand carries over to their offense.
Covey back deep to return. He drops it. Brought down at the 44. There's a flag down, and it looks like this one's coming back. Flipping is the call, and now they'll have to find a way to make up those yards right here. First and 10. Ball on the 29-yard line. They'll bring him down at the 32.
Two times.
Quick out to the receiver, and he can't make the grab. Third down and 7. Ball on the 32-yard line. 5 wide. Throws quick to the receiver, and it falls incomplete. Didn't get all of that one. I don't think either team has a clear advantage so far. Let's see if they can make some plays and get a little separation. Fires it out. Brought down at the 26.
Very nice execution on the ball fake, and it gets the linebacker turned around. We're able to connect on the big gainer.
First down, 10 to go. Ball on the 26. Sack.
Boy, this pass rush is sometimes scary. They're really getting after the quarterback now.
The stop at the 23-yard line.
Well, they didn't pick up the first down, but he saw that no one was open, so he made the right decision to tuck it and run.
Third down, and they need to get it to the 15. Five guys will be out in the pattern as they're in the shotgun. Throws complete, and he's hit right away. Simon picks up about 4 yards with the catch. Brigham Young could take the lead with this field goal. He gets it up, and it splits the uprights. Looks like they're ready for the kick. He makes it out to maybe the 30-yard line. The Cougars are looking downright scary on defense so far, Herbie.
They are flying around as a group right now, completely aware of what this offense is trying to do and dismantling them every single time on every single play.
You never like to have to play from behind, but a deficit this manageable shouldn't be in the front of their mind. They just need to go out there and play. He gets to about the 41-yard line.
Good solid running right there. Getting past the defensive lineman and into the secondary before he could be stopped.
And now he's got room to run. Makes it out to about the 46. At the 34-yard line.
Not over here. Not over here. Not over here.
And he's tackled at about the 19-yard line. That one's more than good enough for the first down.
Well, Brad, that is a great play by the quarterback to find his target past the marker to keep this drive moving.
Well, let's see if the third time's a charm down here in the red zone. Tackle around the 11-yard line. And he's taken down at the 9-yard line. First down, and they've got their eyes on that goal line.
My 52.
the call again. Tackled after a decent run up the gut. And they got him for a loss. Touchdown, Utes. And he converts the extra point. A 9-play, 70-yard drive, and it's good for 7 points. The score now, 7-3. Utah gets set to kick this one away. He'll return it from the 6. He makes it out to maybe the 29-yard line. Utah's got people flying all over the field on defense right now.
Boy, they sure do. Right now, we're just seeing great defensive effort. They have a plan. They understand it. They're playing with great speed, and they're not giving up big plays. That's why they're playing well up to this point.
And while they are behind, they know they can knot things up in a heartbeat. It's way too early to change your game plan. And he carries the ball for a nice game. Second and 5 coming up here. Ball on the 33-yard line. And he's going to be sacked for a loss.
You can't take sacks like that as a quarterback. You just can't. If you can't find a receiver, get out of the pocket and throw the ball away.
Here comes the pressure, and he tackles him hard at the 25-yard line. Covey is back awaiting the punt. At the 45, and he shoved out of bounds at the 45. And offense is back on the field after running the ball very well on their last drive.
This offensive line really opened up some big gaps for the running back last time.
He makes his way out to about the 35. Utah holds a 4-point lead. Tries to buy some time. Slides down. He's at the 20. Gains his way to the 13-yard line. Play, and that is first and goal. And he's level at the 1. Strike to the receiver, touchdown. He makes the PAT. The kicker looks like he's ready to kick this one off. He's to the 20. He's out to the 30. And down he goes at the 41. Their last drive broke down and they punted. What do they have in store this time out?
They've been beaten soundly on both sides of the ball, and we haven't even gotten to the second quarter.
Quick throw, incomplete, one of his receiver. From their own 41-yard line, second down. They come out in a five-wide set.
Ready, easy, easy, easy. Lucky 94.
He scrambles. They bring the quarterback down. As we expected coming into this game, this one appears to be under control. 14-3. Utes. And we're ready for more football here in quarter number two.
Tight end right. Four down. 43 to the mic.
He airs it out. Can't haul it in. Excellent series by this defense, forcing them to go three and out.
And the offense really struggled on this drive. They're going to have to pick it up if they want to move the ball on these guys.
Covey is back to receive. They'll bring him down at the 41-yard line. It was a pretty one-sided first quarter, but I wouldn't be surprised if things changed in a big way before halftime. Makes it out to about the 50.
Roger, Roger. By 52, by 52. You must be getting
caught, and he steps out of bounds. Picked off.
Well, you want to do everything you can to keep the ball out of the hands of these receivers, so that was a really good effort.
From the 44-yard line, second down. Quick shot to the tailback and through his hands. In the shotgun and five wideouts. Good open field tackle. They'll spread the field with five wide. Takes it up the middle for a nice run. Inside the 10. He's taken down right around the 4-yard line. They'll get him for a loss.
There are a lot of players in the college game that can make something happen when the blocking breaks down. But when it's that bad, I don't care who you are, you're going down for a loss.
We've got second and goal. Ball on the 8-yard line. He's on the run. And he's going to run this one in. Touchdown. Great call by the offensive coordinator.
Big time play, taking that ball all the way in. Maybe the defense wasn't expecting a run.
And he hits the PAT. A 9-play, 59-yard drive. And the result, 7 points.
Brad, I thought that was a textbook drive. I thought they did a really good job of showing balance, mixing the play calling with the run and the pass. Just an overall well-executed touchdown drive.
From the 7. Tackle made at the 48.
You think about the challenges these two teams are facing. On one side, you've got to find a way to keep building on your lead, and on the other side, you've got to find a way to get back in it.
Tight end had it, and it's knocked away.
Second and 10.
Ball on the 48-yard line. And he just gets rid of it.
Great job by the defense of getting after that quarterback. And right now, I think they've got him with some happy feet. He appears to be a bit rattled.
The quarterback in the gun with five receivers. So the defense gets him to go three and out.
Good job here defensively forcing this incomplete pass.
Certainly, they don't have the return on here. Kobe takes it at the 16. Tackle at the 24-yard line.
Things are on the verge of getting out of hand before we even hit the half. These next few drives are going to go a long way in determining what kind of game this will end up being.
Made at the 47-yard line.
It's a good job here using the run fake to get the safety out of position. All the receiver had to do was run his pattern, and the ball was there for the first down.
Get up! Back down! Let's go! Motion, motion, motion! Kill, kill!
Ready, ready! Scrambling around. They get nice yardage on that run. They'll line up with five wide receivers. He's tackled right around the 34. Oh, they strip it out. Well, what do you do here, Kirk?
It's a tough call. They got stopped on third down, but I'd be surprised if they didn't take another shot at it here on fourth and short.
He'll try to change the field position and especially not get it to the end zone. Here's the punt. No, they're going to throw it. And the defense comes through.
It's still only the second quarter. We've got a lot of football left, but I've got to say, this one is teetering on the brink of a blowout.
Ready, 19.
Into the tailback, and he's met in the backfield. A loss on that one as he couldn't get past those big linemen.
You got that right. They sacrificed their bodies in there and stuffed it.
From their own 31-yard line, it's second down.
Here we go.
Brought down after a nice run up the middle.
Man left, man left. Four down, four down. 43 is the mic.
Knocked in the tailback, and he dropped it. The defense has everybody on the line. I think they're going to come after this one. He's tackled at the 42-yard line.
Things are on the verge of getting out of hand before we even hit the half. These next few drives are going to go a long way in determining what kind of game this will end up being.
Gets out to around the 48.
Let's go, D, let's go, D. Tie right, tie right.
Here's an opening. Brought down at the 37. And they make the stop
at about the 35.
Gains his way to the 26-yard line.
Did you see how much space there was for that tailback up front? He better be thanking his offensive lineman for that.
They'll bring him down at about the 15-yard line. Fights forward to about the 13. It's second and eight. Ball on the 13-yard line. Got his receiver. Touchdown. He gives them another score, his second in the passing game.
The quarterback knew exactly where to put the pass, and the receiver went out there and made the grab. Good communication there.
And he tacks on the extra point.
So a 7-play, 59-yard drive, and that's good for a touchdown.
Boy, this offense right now is just being physical, really controlling the line of scrimmage, and it's opening up some nice big lanes for the running back.
Fielded at the 9. He makes it out to maybe the 30-yard line. The defense shut him down on their last drive, forcing a quick punt.
I don't know what these guys have to do to get back on track, but they need to try something.
Quick strike, and he drops it. From their own 30-yard line, second down. Got it, and brought down immediately. Here they come. The Utes will use their first time out of the half. He scrambled and picked up a couple of yards. Everybody up close. It looks like they're coming after this kick. It's away. Short punt. The Utes are just cruising through this first half, Herbie. Really a comfortable lead here.
Yep, but still a lot of football left to be played. They got to remember that it's a four-quarter game, and even though that first half went pretty well, things can change in a hurry.
They ran the ball very well on their last drive, and it resulted in six. They spread the field in the gun with five wide receivers. He's scrambling. He's at midfield. Flag on the play. Let's see what it is. That one will put the offense in a hole, and they'll try to get some of that back on this upcoming play. So the penalty makes it first and 15. Utah comes to the line in complete control in this game. And he's taken down at the 36-yard line. Now he's flushed and they got him. Defense hoping for another sack here on third and long. Five wide. And he's tackled around the 49-yard line.
A quarterback's best friend is a receiver he can count on to catch the ball every time he drops back to pass.
He's got the corner. Knocked out of bounds at the 44. From the 44-yard line, it's second down. That's a great tackle at the 39-yard line. Now he's scrambling. Now he's going to run and watch out. Tackle around the 21-yard line. He's going to try and scramble. The ball pops free. And down he goes at about the 25-yard line. There's a player down. I'm not sure what happened. Five guys will be out in the pattern as they're in the shotgun. Complete. He's got room. He's knocked out of bounds around the 10-yard line. First down, and they've got their eyes on that goal line. Utah looking to add to this big lead here. Now he tries to buy some time, and he can't get away from the pressure.
Absolutely perfect call by the defensive coordinator. He brought just the right amount of pressure from the right direction, and it seemed to confuse the offense.
Well, folks, we've reached halftime, and unfortunately, this thing is looking like a blowout. Utah's got a huge lead.
Glad to have you with us in the studio for the EA Sports NCAA Football 14 Halftime Show presented by Nissan. Innovation that excites. Reese Davis and David Pollack here, completely locked in on that first half.
This game looks like blowout city. I don't think I'm crazy, David Pollack. I don't think it's taking up residence in Blowout City. I think it's just passing through and visiting. We might have a comeback in store in the second half.
Well, I think you're crazy, and you need to go to the halfway house and visit and stay for a while, because this game isn't going anywhere back the other direction. It's over. Put the women and children to bed. Go find something else a little bit more entertaining. Open a bag of chips. You know, start another season of something else, because this one's a wrap.
There's going to be a comeback.
So you're saying there's a chance.
That'll do it here in the studio at halftime. We'll try to see if Pollack can bring a little energy in the second half. Got a lot of games to watch, including yours. Brad and Kirk, ready for the second half.
All right, Reese and David, you guys just sit there in your easy chairs. Kirk and I have work to do here in this third quarter. Hopefully it's going to get better. Williams takes it at the 8. Gets to about the 27-yard line. Utah's continuing to play extremely tough defense. This has been impressive.
It's just been impressive to watch them play with such an attitude, almost a chip on their shoulder with the energy that they're playing with. I think it's going to require that kind of effort to be able to win this game.
Not a whole lot's been working for them so far. They should just come out and play loose and easy, because they've got nothing to lose. Going deep, lays it out there. Almost intercepted. From their own 27-yard line. Second down. He scrambled. He's wrapped up for the sack. And they'll probably try to throw here as they line up on third down and 14.
The Utes had one of their key players go down earlier, but it looks like he might be able to get back in the lineup.
Fires incomplete.
So they couldn't pick up the long yardage, and now they'll have to punt.
Great hold by the defense. They were expecting the pass play, and they defended it very well.
Kobe is back deep to return the punt. He makes it out to maybe the 46-yard line.
What a great game for this quarterback, showing off a wide-ranging skill set.
This is one of the most frustrating things for defense, is just when you think you have him contained, he's athletic enough to get away from pressure, keep the play alive, and eventually make a big play.
Well, he's surprisingly heading back out, so if anything, I'd expect him to add to those rushing totals.
Both squads are digging in now. Let's see what happens on this next drive. Utah up big. And he carries the ball for a nice game. From the 42-yard line. Second down. Got it, but he's going to lose yards here. He's at the 20. He's taken down around the 14-yard line.
Nice play, baby. Nice play.
Tight end right. From the 14-yard line, first down. Gets to about the 11-yard line. Huge play, and it's going to be first and goal. It's first down, and they'll be looking for 6 points here. Utah up big right now in this one. Touchdown. Nice run and a score by the halfback.
And a nice call by the coach there. Just give it to your main man anytime you're near the goal line.
And he converts the extra point. Looks like they're ready for the kick. Gathered in at the 6. And he makes it out to about the 27-yard line.
The Cougars have just gone ice cold on offense. They can't seem to get anything going.
Right now, they just have to forget the score, forget the clock. Just go out there and try to get a first down. Try to hope to build a little bit more confidence and continuity on this offense.
Quick throw. This one is incomplete.
That's a miscommunication between a quarterback and a wide receiver right there. They need to get their signals straight.
Second down, 10 to go. Ball on their own 27. Throws, and it's knocked away.
Man left, man left. Four down. 43 is the mic. Red hot.
And he is drilled at the 35-yard line. So the defense does their job well on that series.
Very nicely done here by the defense. They did a good job of keeping them in check on their side of the field.
And they're coming after this punter.
Yeah.
Jacoby takes it at the 32, and down he goes at the 46. The quarterback is on his way back onto the field, and he led a great drive last time out. Utah looking to put this game away if they score here. Scrambling around. Loose football. Picks up the loose ball. He's tackled right around the 46-yard line. That's a pretty big mistake, and this offense will lose possession of the football.
Sloppy job by the ball carrier. First and foremost, you should always be concerned about the ball.
I hope they show some fight here and try to stay competitive. If you're going to get blown out, you at least want to go down swinging. Second down, 10 yards to go. Ball on the 46-yard line. He's on the run. He lost the ball. It's picked up. Tackle made at the 38. It's third down, and they're about 2 yards shy of the sticks. He makes it to the 35-yard line. Scramble, but he's sacked. Defense looking for another sack in this second down and long situation.
When you feel pressure like that, the worst thing you want to do is just to throw the ball into coverage. He got away with one right there. He's very fortunate. Next time, he should just throw it away out of bounds.
They come out on an empty backfield. Throws to the receiver, incomplete.
Nobody talk about Taco, Jack. Give him fighting words.
This punt goes over the goal line, and this will be a touchback. Here comes the offense. No doubt looking to take better care of the ball on this drive.
One general rule in any game is to hold on to the ball. If you're in the negative in the turnover department, your chances of winning decrease exponentially.
And they make the stop at the 36. We've got it first and 10. Ball on the 36-yard line. Utah is winning big. Here's a quick throw. And it's caught. Brought down at the 27-yard line. So let's see how the defense responds now. It's first down and 10. There are five wide receivers split out. The quarterback in the gun. Got a man. He can't complete the play.
Let's get that ball. Let's get that ball right here. Hey, Mike, you. Mike, you.
He's scrambling.
Third down now. They need to get it to the 17.
Wants it all. Going deep. Caught. Touchdown, Utah. That's his third touchdown catch of the ball game.
It's really not too crazy. He's just running good, clean routes and catching the ball when it comes his way.
And it's off the upright, no good. And it looks like they're ready for the kickoff. He'll return this one from the 7. He's taken down at the 26-yard line.
For Utah, they're really getting after the quarterback tonight. Great job by the defense tonight, getting into the backfield and creating issues for this line. This offense hasn't had any trouble moving the ball on the ground.
Well, they are running it pretty well, so that wouldn't be a bad thing. You take the yards however you can get them.
This hasn't been the most scintillating game between these two familiar opponents, but even so, they'll still go full force. Not a whole lot's been working for them so far. They should just come out and play loose and easy because they've got nothing to lose.
Here we go! Wide 80! Wide 80!
Pressured and brought down. So the sack makes this a second and long. Here's the tight end. Dropped.
Even though they didn't sack him, the pressure was still enough to force a bad pass. If you can get in there and disrupt the pocket, then the quarterback is going to have a tougher time getting the ball to his playmakers.
Covey will be the return man.
Heading for the corner. Covey takes it at the 49. Brought down at the 40.
And he was able to pick up some nice yards on the return. So now the offense comes back out, hoping for the same success they had on their last drive.
This quarterback right now is in a rhythm, and a lot of that has to do with his preparation. You can see right now with the reads that he's being able to make, getting the football out of his hands, he's feeling very, very confident in his ability to throw the football against this defense.
From the 41-yard line, it's second down. Utah up by a big margin.
Gets it out quickly to the back, but he can't haul it in.
The quarterback in the gun, empty backfield, five wide receivers in the formation.
He sails it long. Finds his receiver. Touchdown. That throw for 6 gives him 4 touchdowns.
Well, what we have right now is a quarterback who's very comfortable with his offense. He believes in his system, and the coaches and players believe in him. You couldn't ask for a better situation.
He splits the uprights with the extra point. Everyone's all lined up and ready for the kickoff. Oh, man, did he take a hit.
Kirk, we've talked a lot about this guy over the last few years. Here he is again, making it look easy.
This is one of those performances that the guys back in the studio in Bristol are going to be talking about all night long. It's getting to the point now where it's just men against boys. This offensive line can almost try to do anything that they want. The thing I always say is that when you're on recess and you're in eighth grade and there's this one big guy that nobody else can block, and he's just bigger, stronger, and faster, that's what a dominant defensive player can do to an offense. They just can't. There's nothing they can do to stop.
Caught, and he's hit immediately. From their own 32-yard line, second down. They'll spread the field with five wide. Has it to the senior. He's pushed out of bounds at the 48. Complete, and he's hit right away. So it's second down now, and they need about 4 yards to pick up the first.
Let's go!
Makes the catch, and look out! And down he goes, just outside the goal line. First down, and they come to the line with a first and goal. Everybody bunched up tight defensively. Cross is right, he's taken down behind the line. That's three down and one to go. Utah's running away with it. Not sure there's any hope for a comeback here in the fourth quarter, but Kirk and I are praying.
Ready.
Well, they're not going to win it, but they're still playing hard out there. Well, nice to score here early in the fourth quarter, but this game is still a blowout. It would take a miracle comeback. And he hits the PAT. A six-play, 71-yard drive, and they come away with a touchdown. The kicker looks like he's ready to kick this one off. Duncan from the seven, heading for the corner. He's tackled at the 32-yard line. Utah's proven to be the better team in every facet of this football game.
Boy, their defense has played lights out. Their offense is taking advantage of their opportunities. Everything has led them to a very comfortable lead.
Both teams are playing out the stretch here. You want to get experience for guys who normally don't get in the game and try to avoid injuries.
And he's sacked.
The offensive line has to at least slow the guy down a little bit. He was in there in no time.
They find themselves in a hole here after that sack at second and long. Utah with a big advantage. And he's taken down at the 27. Short pass, middle of the field. They'll bring him down for a loss on the play. Loss of a yard.
Pretty good stand there. They weren't fooled at all by the offensive play call.
They've got 10 guys up. It looks like they're going to try to block this one. Thank you.
And it'll be interesting to see how much fight this team has left in them. This has been a brutal game.
There's a strike complete. He's down. They gained 5 yards there.
Not a bad play. They gained 5 yards out of it, and they keep moving the defense back.
Second and five. Ball on the 46-yard line. He's going to try and scramble. Now he's going to run and watch out. Decides to slide. He made a real nice play on that one.
I'll tell you what, in today's game, you have to have the ability to run the football. Give the quarterback a lot of credit. He made a great play and really gave his team a boost.
Quickly, and he's got his man. They'll bring him down at the 30.
You've got to play with that kind of purpose to move the ball against this defense.
First down, 10 yards to go. Ball on the 30. Deep pass to the end zone. Oh, he had a shot at the pick. Tackles him hard at the 36-yard line. Third down, and they need to get it down to the 20.
Roger, Roger. 24 is the mic. You don't want none, baby. You don't want none. Hey, you don't want
none. Here we go.
Fires it out. And he's tackled around the 33-yard line.
Yes, sir. You don't want that. You don't want that. You don't want that.
In the shotgun and five wideouts. Tackled at about the 27-yard line. Both teams are playing out the stretch here. You want to get experience for guys who normally don't get in the game and try to avoid injuries. Utah comes to the line. They got a big advantage in this one. Looking to scramble down. He can't get away from the pressure. Defense looking for another sack in this second down and long situation. And they're going to put six DBs on the field to counter that five receiver look. Pulls it in and he's in the open field. He's knocked out of bounds right around the 30.
Roger, Roger. Hey, Mike 52. Mike 52.
Just land.
They go to the screen here, and the halfback's got it. And he's shoved out of bounds at the 37-yard line.
The offense gets a first down here, and you got to give him some credit. But really, this is more about the defense. When a defense gets an offense to third down and medium, you've got to be able to put pressure on a quarterback, especially when they're passing the football, and try to get your own offense the ball back. And that time, they let their own offense down.
Second down and nine to go. Ball on the 39. Gold after a decent pickup.
Hey, Mike 52, Mike 52. Reset, tight right. Check three, check three, check three.
Yellow and why his team showed up.
Makes it to the 41. From the 41-yard line, first down. They come out in a five-wide set. He's taken down at the 31. And this play is number 8 on the drive. Just over a minute in the fourth quarter. Tackle made at the 31-yard line. From the 31-yard line, it's second down. He's tackled at the 20. Here's play number 10 on the drive. Gains his way to the 10-yard line. This one's in the books, and our final score, Utah 48, Brigham Young 10. So what are your final thoughts on this one, Kirk?
Well, this rivalry game didn't live up to the hype this year. There's pure gratification on one sideline and sheer disappointment on the other. You can bet that the loser in this one will have this date marked in red on their calendar for next year.
That's going to do it for this presentation of NCAA Football 14. For Kirk Herbstreit, this is Brad Nessler saying goodbye.
Thank you.